Hello and welcome to Switch Funday. This weekend, it's a Tetris 99 Grand Prix. As you can see, it's F-Zero 99. So of course, the goal today is to go and get the theme. It has sounds, it has a cool background, and I'm kind of surprised they haven't done this earlier. So what will happen is, I'll turn the commentary off, because quite frankly, it's really difficult to play Tetris 99 and talk at the same time. But I'll catch you at the end once I've got the theme. So, wish me luck. Thank you. There you go. We got it. And it's been surprisingly tough. The first two games were a top 20, but especially the first game, we finished 13th. And yeah, it felt like we were playing that for ages. One of the games, maybe the fourth or third one, I tried to go a bit more attacking. But I got really undone when the screen went up and I was bringing something down. They kind of met and it really got in the way. And that's done me twice today, where I brought something down and the screen's gone up and they touched where I really didn't want them to. But overall, it's been not too bad. Only one real poor finishing position. So this might be final one, we'll see what happens. It'll be nice to end on a decent game. I'm not going to say brilliant, but a decent finish would be nice. Yeah, this background music, really nice. That feels a little too fast for what's happening on screen. Makes me wonder if there was another choice. When we get to top 50, that also doesn't feel quite appropriate. It's good, it definitely has some rhythm to it, but it also doesn't feel like it matches the same speed as the action happening on screen. But it's very much F-Zero. A little bit surprised perhaps that they couldn't think of anything else to do with the Tetramino. No, they look pretty bog standard. Just the background's really cool. You see, I'm a little bit on my back foot this game. It really is difficult to commentate. I feel like I'm having to react more than I can go on the offensive. Try my best to pay attention to the bricks that are coming. But it's never easy. Ah, nuts, that's me. It's my own fault. That's gonna be a big pain. Now that, I have no idea what happened there. Because what I was doing on the controller was not what happened on the screen for that misplaced. That's the first time I'd say this happened today, I think. Normally the mistakes have been my own fault. Let's try one more. Like I said, it'd be nice to have a decent finish. I guess one problem with this background is because the Tetris field's in the middle. You're missing all these cars in the middle. Kind of makes you wonder if they couldn't have done like a curve. So you got from the bottom going up to the top corner perhaps. I don't know. It's good, looks good, sounds good, but I can't help but feel like it could have been better. Now, do I go a bit more attacking? Let's just play by ear. I want to build up quickly before it gets too dangerous to do that. You leave it late on, you could be done in a whole heap of stuff coming your way. I do like to try and keep it down the bottom, but you might have seen maybe in the second game where I was doing very well keeping it at the bottom, but I couldn't attack because I had nothing to attack with. So there is a balance of keeping your side nice and tidy, also giving yourself ammunition to work with. I think that's perhaps strategically why I struggle. My tendency is to keep it somewhat down the bottom. So if you've got any tips, feel free to put them in the comments, because I have yet to win this. And I've been playing a lot of Tetris 99, even before I started recording for the site. Tetris 99 was a huge addition to Switch Online. For me, definitely a day one play. Yeah, I'm in trouble here. Thank goodness for that. I need some more. There we go. Good, I can clear this a little bit. Still not ideal. That's a sacrifice there. Here we go, music change now. So you see it starts kinda slow. Now it gets good. Now the tension's rising. Now the I didn't do the double drop there, that was definitely not what you did with the controller. But hey, we had all those, so we didn't die, we could attack, so I guess it worked out. Try to recover again, because it happened again. I'm wondering if controller's getting tired. Just gotta try my best to survive. Yeah, screen goes red. I know lots incoming, or could be about to income. Trying to clear. No! I couldn't get that across. Oh, if I could just get that across, I would have lasted a little longer. But that will do. That will do. Oh well. The goal was to get the theme. We got the theme. So of course in the comments, not only did you get it, but did you win? Like I said, I'm still searching for that elusive win. You see, level 38, so I have played it a few times, and definitely there's quite a few videos on the side. I just can't get the win. I couldn't even get top 10 this week. That first one though, that should have been easily a top 10 game. We were going so quick. Oh well, oh well. So that'll do for Switch Funday and today's video. So until the next Switch Funday video, or until I see you checking out some of the other videos, playlists, or YouTube shorts we have, or maybe I'll see you over at Ko-fi, as a small YouTube channel, we can earn money from YouTube. But with Ko-fi, we can get PayPal donations, and we've got a couple of subscription tiers as well, so maybe one of them will interest you. But wherever or whenever I see you again, please, take care.